A court hearing has been scheduled next month for a judge to hear arguments in Christopher Scher's appeal of the murder charges against him. That is set for September 6th, but it's unclear when we will know the court's decision. Christopher Scher is the officer who shot and killed Patrick Lyoya in April of 2022. His attorneys have claimed his actions were in self-defense. The trial date was originally set for this October, but has been delayed by the appeal.